Hi, good afternoon, everybody. My name is Michelle Holtappels, and I'm the lead scientist of StixFresh, and thank you all for having me. So I'm very excited in being here today to talk about the amazing technology that we are developing at StixFresh. Because we all know we are wasting a lot of food, but actually, we are wasting one-third of the food that is being produced, and this is causing tremendous losses. We are speaking about $1.2 trillion that is lost every year. And during this presentation, over the next 3 minutes that I will be talking, we will throw away 1 million of pounds of food. And this is actually 38 times the weight of the Big Ben. And this is shocking. This is only in Europe. And at StixFresh, we want to change this. We are aiming initially to work with fruits and with vegetables because almost half of the fruits that are produced today are thrown away. So for each apple that you eat, one is thrown away. So there we go. Our solution is a very simple and all-natural safe sticker that increases the shelf life of certain fruits. But instead of telling you, let me show you. So as you can see, the mango, which has the StixFresh sticker, isn't that prone to rot as the one without the sticker. But how does this technology work? So what we are actually doing, we are using natural products which are derived from plants, because plants are experts in defending themselves against pathogens and against negative environments, against herbivores, because they can't run away like we can. And so we repurpose these natural components and we apply them on FDA label approved stickers, and the different companies can use their own logos on there, and then we just peel and apply the sticker to the fruit. This is an experiment that we are doing in the lab. So you can see this is Botrytis cinerea, and it is happily growing after 8 days. But in the same plate where we have the sticker, it is not growing. And so this research is done in cooperation with the KU Leuven and the VIB, which are research departments in Belgium. But why? Why do we use stickers? This is because the StixFresh stickers seamlessly fit within the existing supply chain. So this is a company where they sticker, where they package 2 to 4 million apples a day. So if we can apply a sticker to each of them, we have tremendous, we can have a huge impact on fruit production. We have engaged over 100 global customers who are wanting to adopt the technology.